A victim stated that he was standing in the parking lot talking with some friends of his and suddenly could not move his left arm.
The investigation into Friday night's shooting in Waynesboro continues. Find out how you can help in the search for a suspect tonight at 6.